Yeah, something. That's the devil, man. There we go.
All right, come to the stage. He'll cut your motherfucking hair for $60. Give it up for Snap.
I will cut your hair for $59.99. Goddamn right.
Yeah.
That is my occupation over an obligation. I am a licensed barber, 22 years in the game.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's one of my tripolar personalities I try to describe people. I tell people I'm tripolar. That means I got three different personalities. I'm not bipolar. I'm tripolar. That means I'm a barber during the day, comedian at night, and a businessman in my regular name sense. You know what I'm saying? You know, motherfuckers can't, you know, identify the difference, so I have to explain it to them, you know. Fucked up. That's where I am, you know. I'm a real motherfucker. They call me Mr. Snag A Puss. That simply means that I ain't never fucked with a female that didn't have kids either before or after I got through fucking with it. Real talk. Shit. It's a way of life. It's a motto. I tell women the same thing they tell me. I look at them like a piece of meat on the food chain. If you don't look worth eating, bitch, you ain't worth my speaking. Like, for real. Fuck that, man. Have you ever thought about that? Yeah, you know. Have you ever seen a man wear skinny jeans? I wear dick print jeans. And when I see a woman as beautiful as hell that I really like, I get an erection immediately. Yeah, I think with my little head, not my big head. You know what I'm saying? And I speak in pretense for all men in the world, but that's the way we think. We think with our little head, not with our big head. Fucked up, man. You know, my comedy can't be duplicated because I'm a motorhome homeless comedian. That means I don't tell jokes. But when I do, the motherfuckers is fine. Yeah, I got that from the dissecting studio. Like, yeah. I did an Aflac commercial like that one time. Well, it wasn't an Aflac commercial. I was auditioning for an Aflac commercial, and I went to this goddamn jacuzzi warehouse at like 5 o'clock in the morning. You know how they got the jacuzzis outside and shit? And I got inside of one, and I shot an Aflac commercial, and I said just like this. I was like, hey, I ain't got no insurance, but if I did have insurance, I would have Aflac. I found this little duck. I don't know, you know how you be smoking weed, you just run across random shit on the side of the road? I seen this little duck and it was sitting in the bushes and I was like, what the fuck? I thought it was a real duck, you know? I like exotic animals, you know? I would have took that motherfucker home and made it my pet. So I ran down and reached down to it and it was one of them Christmas ducks from Aflac. You ever seen the Christmas duck? They pass out the little, like a little, yeah. And you squeeze it and say, Aflac. So I'm smoking the blunt and I'm looking at the Aflac duck and then I'm walking by the goddamn spa place and I said, you know what? I'm gonna go climb on one of these smalls and smoke a blunt. Make me an Aflac commercial. And I did it. I got like 20,000 views on that on YouTube right now. Yeah, shit. Then my motherfucking residual stack up. I'm fucked up. You know, I tell people all the time, man, it's the difference between a comic and a comedian. See, a comic, they think too hard. They think way too hard. They try to write their shit. They try to write their shit. But a natural, a real comedian, he ain't got to tell no jokes. You wanna know why? His whole life is a joke. Yeah. Real talk. Whole life is a joke. And the prime example, I walk it like I talk it. My whole life is a joke. Yeah. I'm homeless. I'm homeless by choice. Yeah. Not by nature. That means, motherfucker, I'm homeless, but guaranteed, I'm not broke. Yeah. I think it'd be a more smart man to motherfucking save my money and say, fuck them bills. Fuck paying rent. You know what I'm saying? They call it the California Burning Man, living under the grid. This shit feel good. I'm 5 years in, and I swear to God, I'm about 40 grand to the good. So if I'd have fucked around and was paying rent and staying in an apartment, I'd be broke as a motherfucker trying to figure out how the fuck I'm gonna pay my rent. Like the rest of you broke motherfuckers that don't like me. You know what I'm saying? Fuck, I don't give a fuck about nobody that don't like me because I don't like them. The reason why I know I don't like them because I know they don't like me. And I don't fuck with nobody that fuck with a motherfucker that don't like me. And I don't fuck with a motherfucker that fuck with a motherfucker that don't fuck with me. So, am I the only one? Kind of fucked up, man. They call me antisocialistic. That means I really stay to myself. I'm in the high nations of the fucking mountains. I stayed to Mecca.